You want me over? Look.
Don't nibble on mommy's foot. This looks like a Mexican standoff now. Uh-oh. This is Mickey, the challenger. And in this corner, David the Cockatoo. Uh-huh. He's the king of the castle.
My head. Doing like that to me. Oh. Why are you looking my leg? David.
And now the cockatiels are getting involved.
Yourself, huh?
You're supposed to protect me, Mommy. David, Mickey.
No.
Mickey. Don't bite Mommy's foot. You know you can't fight a divided battle and win. Better move. Well, I hope you enjoyed this few minutes of quietness at our family house with the boys and the girls getting along just like boys and girls do when they're young. and I've always done. Okay. Yeah, that guy's gonna be good now. And here's the cockatiels that like to invoke the disagreement between these two. Yeah. And look what those guys have done to my nice tall plants that everybody used to like to look at. Look at that. That's thanks to you guys. Oh no, you guys want a cup of coffee, do you? Not the TV remote. Uh-oh, I hear a sneaking. There they go again.
Mommy's
so strong, she broke the stick.